Welcome to Top News, Sports News. Patient Jonathan in fresh trouble as court freezes 350 million traced to her. A federal high court yesterday in Lagos granted an order to temporarily freeze the money to the tune of 350 million alleged traced to the account of patient Jonathan. EFCC said the money, which is domiciled in Stanbic IBTC, was alleged moved to an account belonging to AMPM Global Network Limited at the time the former First Lady was serving in Bayelsa as permanent secretary. The Economic and Financial Crime Commission, EFCC, said Ms. Patience Jonathan enriched herself unlawfully with the money in question. According to the investigating officer to EFCC, Yahaya Mashabu, said the commission received an intelligence report how between 20th June 2012 and 15th November 2013, AMPM Global Network Limited received through its Diamond Bank account number 0026718889 the sum of 1,206,950, and later the said company opened another account with Stanbic IBTC where the total sum of 350 million was transferred from its account in Diamond Bank to the one in Stanbic IBTC. He said this is unlawful enrichment and a frantic effort by Ms. Patience Jonathan to dissipate the funds. The judge in charge, Hadiza Rabiu Shagari, granted Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, expert application filed by lawyer to EFCC, Rotimi Oyadiko. He also granted the order asking the Stanbic IBTC management to temporarily freeze the account pending the outcome of the investigation and, if need be, the prosecution of the case.